Hello everybody, my name is Austin Bluejay and welcome back to Fallout 4. Today we are going to continue to go find my son Sean. But first, I really love dog meat. He's off going to the combat zone. No, I'm actually good, thanks. I found Diamond City and now I need to find Nick Valentine. But before that, I need a companion who isn't an animal. I'm sorry, Dogmeat, I love you. You're amazing. I just want someone who can hold a gun. Alright, this time we're gonna save up some of our sprint tank power. And let's hide. You know what? Let's just take this route. Bypass those super mutants. I know, that's these people. Are they the ones at the combat zone? Really? Think so? Oh, crap. Engage! Shoot first, gotta ask questions later. Combat zone, here we are. Excuse me, hello. Molotov cocktail, very nice, very nice. You guys love this commentary, right? Just freaking me playing the game, sorry.
Security's too tight.
Oh, I can't go in there? Okay. Oh, that's a shame. Rule breakers. No begging, no loitering, no caps, no entry. Fighting the outside the cage, okay. Oh, what is this? The combat zone, huh? Who the heck is that?
That concludes this round. Cait is the undis.
What the?
Whoa. Are you sure about that? What the frick? Let's use some stim packs here, and why not some bourbon? Very nice, very nice. Still kicking? Where the heck? And now you. Alright, he's asked for it. Yeah, go up there and show him what it's like. How do I get up there, actually? Yes, I am. Oh, amazing shots, amazing. Perfect.
You think they got out there?
Talk to Tom, you bastard.
Not anymore, at least.
Oh, yeah, sure you do.
The heck with that? I'm too pretty to go out like this.
Here we are, son. Our nation's capital.
There's nothing to do here.
You finished tearing the place up now?
Hey.
Nova? Well, that could have gone worse.
I don't know. It seemed quite the performance from where I was standing.
Are you fucking high or something, Tom? Why am I asking? Of course you are.
Was still winning the fight, wasn't I?
You're strung out and getting sloppy, is what you are.
Of course, I suppose you ain't got to worry about that now. It seems this one just put us out of business. I'm not sure if I should kiss you or have my...
Yes, I did.
I told you to quit calling me that.
Always be here, no matter what happens.
I saved your lives. You should be grateful.
Grateful for killing our meal ticket. Excuse me if I don't rush to embrace our savior. They weren't the friendliest bunch, but keeping those idiots entertained at least kept the lights on.
To hell with them. More'll come. Just need a quick breather and I'll be ready to go.
A breather? What? So you can slam more of that junk into your arm now. Now, you know what? I think...
Yeah, come on, Cait. Need to get you off that shit.
You caught the end of that bout. What'd you think of Cait's work?
Cait's talented.
Clearly talented.
See? At least someone knows skill when they see it.
It ain't your fighting skills I'm concerned with. So here's my predicament. I suddenly got no audience. No audience means I got no caps coming in. And if you ain't bringing in caps, little bird, you ain't an asset. You're a liability to me and to yourself. So here's what I'm thinking. What say I let you take over her contract? She goes with you, watches your back. Look, I try to get the place back in order.
I think we can make that happen, Tommy.
And him?
Why would you want her to go with me?
Yeah, Tommy. Just why the hell are you trying to get rid of me?
Maybe I just think you deserve some time off. Maybe I like this one's face. I don't know. I usually got a good sense about this sort of thing. So what do you say?
Yeah.
Sure. I could use someone watching my back.
Good. It's settled. And here, take this. It's the purse from the last fight. Exterminator's fee.
Now just wait a second. What exactly are you gonna do without me here?
You don't need to worry about me. I'll get this place set up right. Maybe find a less blood-soaked clientele. Now get the hell out of here. You ain't welcome anymore, little bird.
You're a real son of a bitch. You know that, Tommy?
You don't have to tell me.
I guess you just come find me then when you want to head out.
Cait.
Yes,
so,
Cait.
You ready to head out?
Ready.
About time I got out of this place. Let's go. Don't look at me that way, you dirty little mole.
Heading to get Nick Valentine from these bastard gangsters. So we can find my baby boy.
I'm telling you, joining Skinny Malone's crew was the best decision we've ever made. Look at this place.
Was it? Oh, we don't have green. Okay. So it's the worst of all evils, huh?
I still say Malone's weak. We caught that detective.
You know how to show a girl. Whoa, whoa. You hear that?
He's here for the detective.
Ice him. There you go. You like that? She take care of a guy. Oh, this one. Machine gun? Yes, please. Oh, wait, am I leveled up and I didn't even... No, not yet. Okay. Cool, good, because next I want to collect all these submachine guns and sell them back in Diamond City for a profit. I mean, I need to eat somehow, you know?
Got it.
Speaking of which, bottle caps, duct tape, more caps, purified water.
Don't think I can pick this.
Another cap stash. Bourbon. Very nice, very nice. Alright, let's go get Valentine back from these fools. Soaking bullets out here. No! Oh! No, 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 no.
Is it just me? Or is this too easy?
Alright, we're gonna quick save there. Let's get all the submachine guns we can from these guys, or ammo, or whatever they've got on them. Yeah. Oh, too much. Okay. Alright, off to get Nick Valentine we go. I almost said Nick Fury there. Wrong guy. Another vault, huh? That's interesting. You got it. Why would they build an underground vault in the freaking... Okay. The trains? The subway? Weird. Very strange. You okay, Cait? Okay, Cait. Let's go.
Aiden, when they open the door, why is that thing so loud? Boy or something? Won't work.
Thank you, Cait. Very nice. Very cool. Some purified water. I'll take that. Thank you.
So I got a question. Why the hell would anyone build a vault out of a subway station? This place is like...
Yeah, I was just asking the same question. As I walk along, I won't. That was offbeat. Oh, we gotta go get Nicky boy.
How you doing in there, Valentine?
He's doing good, but you're not going to be in a second.
Give him alone more time to think about how he's gonna bump you off.
That crap, Valentine. Shit! What the hell?
What the hell, Nick? I thought you were a person.
My light and shining armor. Question is, why does he come all this way? Risk life and limb. An old private eye.
I'm finding
son,
Sean.
Sean is missing. He was kidnapped. But I don't know who took him or where they went.
Missing kid, huh? Well, you came to the right man, not the right place. I've been cooped up in here for weeks. Turns out the runaway daughter I came here to find wasn't kidnapped. She's Skinny Malone's new flame. And she's got a mean streak.
Great.
Anyway, you got... And I'm glad to help. But now ain't the time. Let's blow this joint. Then we'll talk.
Guess what?
Nice.
Come on, Cait, let's go. And I wonder. Following you, Nick, let's go. What's trying to mean? Yeah, radio's down. Uh-huh. Interesting.
Won't be able to pick this.
Oh, too difficult. Wait. I leveled up, didn't I? What should we... I'm gonna do locksmith. Is that expert or advanced? That's advanced. Let's do it.
What are you talking about?
That's it.
Two stim packs, very nice, very tasty. Oh, I'm carrying too much, okay. Alright, Nick, where are we going? Alright, here it is. Surprise attack. Let's cut him up. Boom. Boom. I don't even know what's happening. Good job, Nick, you distract. Get it open, Nick? You're so cool, Nick.
There we are. Hell of a lot easier to do than to lock it on the other side.
Get stabbed, you. Stabby boy, stabby.
You mean that's it?
Baseball bat, huh? Hang on, let's...
Oh,
Let's drop another one of the pipe pistol, shall we? Let's take a bat to these fools. I turned out the lights, buddy boy. Gotta do me like that.
You see, Jimmy, our government has bullies too.
Wow, really?
That's right. Which is why we've developed some whiz-bang new weapons. So bullies around the world never bother us again.
Huh, I think I get it.
Well, Jimmy, maybe you...
All right. Let's go, Nick.
Careful there, Ford. Hard and loud, huh? Well...
Oh, wrong one. Oh, crap. I am almost out of bullets, so I'm going to switch back to that. Very nice. Come on, Nick, go ahead.
Let me see if I can get it open. There we are. Hell of a lot easier.
Oh, hello, Cait. This seems like a proper vault, too. Oh, crap. You know, it's not like our vault where it, like, they froze us. This is an actual proper vault. It's huge. Whoa. Whiskey. We can drop another pipe pistol. No, you have to drop both pipe. Very nice. Let's quick save here in case we die again.
This.
these guys are geniuses. All right, real quick, Cait.
Hey.
You can you inspect that safe? Oh, you're out of...
Hey.
Yes, I do, actually. There you go. Now, have at it.
Need your expertise.
This one might be rough. Don't get your hopes up. For the love of stupid lock. Damn, what the hell's wrong with me? Damn, this lock's pissing me off. Nope, not gonna happen.
Okay. Well, it was worth a shot, you know? Let's go get out of here.
Your two-timing game, Skinny. It's not a teller to write home.
Poor little bat.
You never can win. Why not use your mentality?
Ashamed you got beat up by a girl. I'll just run back home to death, shall I?
Should have left it alone with you. This ain't the old neighborhood. In this vault, I'm king of the castle. You hear me? And I ain't letting some private dick shut us down now that I finally got a good thing going.
I told you we should have just killed him! Then you had to get all sentimental. All that stupid crap about the old times.
Darla, I'm handling this. Skinny Malone's always got things under control.
Oh, yeah? Then what's this guy doing here, huh? Valentine must have brought him to rub us all out.
Skinny's no good for you, Darla. You put a bullet in him, and I just might let you go.
What kind of girl do you think I am? Kill him, Skinny!
Oh. Wow. It's so crazy that worked before. Oh! Now we're gonna, drink some bourbon. Eat some Deathclaw meat, some grilled radroach, and we'll be all good. Yes, I did. Sounds good. Well, I think that's just about going to do it for me today, guys. Thank you so much for watching. If you liked it, remember to give that like button a nice high five. And leave any comments if you enjoyed or if you didn't. Just let me know what you'd like me to see in the future, if you enjoyed this or Subnautica more. And I will see you in the next one. Bye-bye.